So I was on the phone yesterday having a conversation, and the guy I was talking to, he was expressing how he's in the middle of a life transformation, both mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, and that he's becoming a better man. And he's at work, working a normal job around a lot of normal people, but he's trying to change his life, so he's looking for like-minded individuals. He started expressing himself and talking about his dreams, his goals, what he wants his life to look like, and he was trying to adopt new friends and new relationships based off this idea. But what he found was the people he was talking to weren't in agreement with his ideals and his perspective. They were just regular employees. They just wanted to go to work, do good things at work, and go home and not really work on themselves. So what I expressed to him was, you know, you're fishing in the wrong pond. You're looking for life change. You're looking for development. You're looking for overall experience in terms of transformation and becoming a better human. Because we are no longer kids, and we are not restricted to our environment, our relationships, our friendships. We're not dictated on who we are around. We can go out and seek social media, your car, your mind. You can go out of your front door and not just be basically kept to your block or your neighborhood. You can go to any neighborhood in the world now and find like-minded people. So I told him, grab that fishing pole, seek out a new pond, a river, a stream, the ocean. The world is full of potential, but if you want that potential and those relationships and those connections to change, you have to change what you're looking for, change your approach, and get out in the world.